Watch out.
Look where you're going. You see this incident that happened? It could have been prevented had the students picked their mess up. He wouldn't have gotten injured. As you saw, one of our fellow students got injured, which looked like it hurt a lot. So this is another reason why you should not be on your cellular device or distracted while you're walking, especially in dodgy or harmful looking areas, because that could have been the cause of concussion, if not a minimal concussion.